Yeah, you can feel it in the air. It's getting colder. It's already half of October, so probably tricky conditions. Wet, cold, high humidity, which means probably damp track. It's time for the fifth round here at the Red Bull Ring of the ADAC GT Masters. Unbelievable, to be honest. Just needed to say this to you. I did qualifying, my best qualifying so far with P9. So happy with this. Tricky conditions. Man, it feels like a pole position, you know, because it's so hard in this field. But yeah, let's kick ass in race now. Let's go for it.
The lights are out and we are racing. The cars fan out down the home straight.
Yeah, that was a really chaotic race. Got stuck at the start on the inside, lost a couple of positions over there, got overtaken on the outside, but in the end had some great fights with one of the best drivers in the field. So then I got to make some P12.
Yes, we kept that position, then we lost one to the BMW, which is quite fast on the straight.
Yeah.
But then we fight back and had a really quick car. In the end we finished P12, and tomorrow I do the qualifying.
And push.
Yes.